What's up, Bulldogs? We're here with Eddie. We're getting ready for Harvest Bowl. It's Friday.
Man, you already know it's the biggest rivalry out here in North Cal. We want you to be at the stands. We need the biggest dog squad that there has ever been. I'm relying on you guys. Let's go, Dogs!
Yeah! First of all, let's go take a walk out to our field.
Come on, guys, let's go! Let's go! Come on! Bulldogs, here! Let's go, guys! Let's go! This right here, this is the boneyard. This is where the dog squad will be at. I need you to come over here and scream your lungs out. Let's go, dog!
You see those benches over there?
That's where the little lions are gonna sit at.
Even one of you lions said that we were good.
What high school do you attend?
Live Oak High School.
Between the two, do you think Gridley or Live Oak is better?
I think Gridley's better.
But I mean, if you already think you're gonna lose, you might as well stick with us, the dog squad, because...
Alright, let's see what some other Bulldogs have to say about the Harvest Bowl.
I think it's gonna be like 62-0, Gridley.
You better be right.
Gridley's gonna win all the way. Come on, Bulldogs!
Guys, we're gonna blow them out! We got the Live Oak Grim Reaper right here! We're gonna blow them out tomorrow! 40-0! 40-0!
Get the Harvest Bowl.
Oh, you know, I think he's gonna win. You know, I think we're gonna destroy them. You know, it's gonna be an easy game.
It's gonna be easy.
Yeah, it's gonna be light work. Yeah.
You know, it's gonna be the same time like every single other year. We're gonna win every single. It's gonna be like 40-0
blow in the first out, quarter. Blow out.
It's gonna be a blowout every single year. It's gonna be 10 years in a row, 11 years in a row. Just watch, Gridley Bulldogs never gonna lose. Kick that Live Oak, gonna lose.
What's up, Bulldogs? We're back again in Lion territory. First of all, I want to start off with our special guest. Can we get Aubrey? Now, Adrian. Finally, Eddie.
Let's get to work. My man, Big A.
Yes, sir.
Right here, Young Thalco. Harvest Bowl about to come up, you know, over here live. You know, they yapping, you know, they saying their stuff, but, you know, we here and we still trash talking.
Hey, spit on it, Thalco, spit on it. 7 miles north, red and blue gold, yeah, my dog's big stepping. Ice on my neck, got your girl making breakfast. Dog squad, go ahead, it's start clapping.
Hey.
Live Oak say they win and stop capping.
Cap.
All I hear is Live Oak students start yapping.
Yeah.
Guess with the run and he dodging all the tackling.
Tackling.
Pass it to Thalco, start rapping.
Running down the sideline, getting touchdowns.
Aight.
Making all the Live Oak heads kids go down. Yeah, we real G's, yeah, we reppin' G Town. You know our O line always get down. Whoa. 35-7. Aight. W after W, man, it feels like heaven.
Hey, man, it feels like heaven.
Oh,
hey.
Century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the power.
My pronouns are GHS.